In the NHL, Coyotes Derek Morris beat Jonathan Quick from the center ice. Wow, that is very impressive. Now, he wasn't scoring right up near the goaltender, as will usually happen. Those are kind of cheap gimme goals. You know, goaltender falls down, player's right next to him scores. Yeah, he scores, big deal. No. What Derek Morris did took a lot of talent. He was shooting the puck from far away. He was shooting the puck from like a mile away. He was practically not in the arena when he shot the puck. He might as well have been standing in the parking lot, firing the puck through the door, having the puck land on the ice, and then go in the goal. It was that amazing. Took some power, took a lot of skill, but he managed to get the puck in the goal. And that's what you do. That is how you win games. Very impressive. I'm impressed. Everybody is impressed. Way to go, Derek Morris. Thanks for watching the video. I made this graphic.